Dear Leonard, to look life in the face, always to look life in the face, and to know it for what it is.
Thank you.